Hello to my old and new revivers, and if you are new to my channel and you are looking for someone to look like a beauty queen, or if you are looking for a beauty guru, it is not here. I am a mother, I am a wife, I'm an entrepreneur, and I share with you how I save coins on a daily basis, things that I love to use, my must-haves, and ways you can live a priceless life to the fullest frugally. And if you are down with that, make sure you subscribe to the channel. And once you subscribe, make sure you hit that notification bell, because your girl drops videos randomly and you don't want to miss them. Over here is all positivity. If you come with something other than that, trust me, you will be removed from the channel. But if you're here for all the goodness and how to save the coins and all the goodies I love to share, make sure you continue enjoying this video. Later, Gators.
Today, I'm going to be sharing with you guys my Tineco A10 Masters vacuum cleaner. And I was gonna share it on the live, but I decided to come back and do a dedicated video just for it. So we're going to unbox it right now. And you know me, this is just the unboxing. So I'm gonna use it for a while, show you some different things, and then I'm gonna show you guys and tell you guys why I like it, why it's different from my Shark Vac, and I'll share that just in case by the time that I do a review, I don't have it any longer, because a lot of people reached out about this. So I have currently the Shark Vac, and it came with a whole bunch of parts. Let me show you guys. I didn't even realize, we didn't even use this stuff. Some of it we did. So this is my Shark, and it came with this extra piece here. These are car parts, the inside the car and the washing machine, the dryer. Still have that. I try to keep my stuff intact. The dusting brush. And this here, this crevice cleaning thing. And then a pad for the floors and more just paperwork. So all of these came with my Shark. And also, which I do like the Shark, but the cord is irritating, especially when I like to move fast and just go from one room to another. And it came with all these little, little teeny crevice tools for your computer, for the inside of your car. Just, it's so many tools that came with the Shark bag. Now, I don't believe the A10 Master has all of this, but to be honest, I never really use this stuff, to be honest with you. And this long coil thing is for, I think, the dryer, if you wanted to go in there and clean out the vent in your dryer. So, and this was one I purchased about 2 years ago. So, still a good vacuum cleaner, but I want cordless. So those are all the parts to my Shark. And as you see, it's in one of my favorite colors, lime green. So let's see. With this Tineco A10 Masters is talking about. This was, babe, is this birthday or anniversary? He talking about both of them together. Wow, look guys, look. So first thing we have here is the actual long tube. And it's in gray, and it says Tineco, however you pronounce it. Let's set it here so I can put all the parts here. Wow, they got this packed nicely. It is a little brush, and I guess a how to use manual. I'll set that right there. And in the duster bag, we have the main part of the unit, which is, really light. This is really light. Look at the comparison. Let me remove this from my Shark back. Look at the comparison in size. Look at that. This is way smaller than the Shark. You see that? So, I love it, love it, love it. And we're not doing a review, we're just going to unbox, but when on the review, I'm going to tell you all the great stuff, how it works, how you empty the thing, the filter, the battery charge, and the LED lights, all the great stuff that made me want to get this, but was hesitant because of the price. So we have the duster bag. Then, oh wow, okay. So this is the, I guess the dock where you put everything. Let's take that out. And if you are seeing this so far along from when I put this up, I think this goes like right here. Yep. You will be able to see the link below for the review, because I'll probably wait at least a week or so before I do a review. Not big toe knife. And here's, oh, this is nice and soft. So here's one of them. That's that. And here is number two. So you get two heads with this, okay? One is for the floor and one is for the carpet. It's number two. Go to the next box. And this must be all the parts and the extra. Okay, and then we have another. Oh, I think, wait a minute. I'm gonna have to figure out what this is. I think that's the filt. I don't know, we'll figure it out. Another part, I can't remember what this is. So we got that, there. And another, okay, Tineco, whatever how you say it. All right, come through with all the pieces for all the different cleaning that your girl's gonna be having to do. And this was one that people was talking about how it maneuvers or shifts or something. So that's another part, right? Okay, the duster thingy. I hope y'all can't hear my daughter because she's loud. That's the duster one. And I think that's, oh wait, no, that's not it. This is the crevice tool. So I'm gonna set that right there. Then we have, and what I liked about this when I read the review is that you don't have to have this. This is not a charging dock. This is the charging dock. And you can just plug it right into this base here, right on the side. It has a thing to put the charger in. And guess what? You can carry it wherever you want to, and you can charge both batteries at one time. See that? Both batteries can be charged at one time off of this one charging thing. So you could take one off, leave it on, and you can carry this instead of having this big bulky dock everywhere or carrying this everywhere. So that's a good thing. And it's a battery on here already, and it comes with an extra. So if you forget to charge, you already got an extra, and you can just grab that and slide that on. And this also has indicators of, and you just kind of squeeze it, it has indicators of how much time you got left on your battery. Tell me that is not amazing. So this is the all the stuff that came with it, and I am excited to use it for the first time. And somehow this stuff is supposed to all fit on here. So y'all see how quiet that is? Oh shoot. And then Max. It's not loud, right? It's like quiet. Okay. So y'all know I can't wait to use it. So these are all the parts. 6 different parts. 6 different brush heads. And you got your floor, you got your carpet. I can't remember what this is. Please rotate here during cleaning. What is this? I think this is the thing that cleans your filter, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's what this is. I don't know. I'm gonna read, put it together, and test it out and see how well this thing works. This feels like baby booty. It really does. So that is the Tineco, and they have the number to customer service right here on the box. Oh wow, it's like glittery, y'all. It has like a glitter It's like a pearly glitter to it. I don't know if y'all can see that in the camera, but it has like a pearl glitter to it. Can't see that, could y'all?
Whatever.
It's like pearly. It's glittery. It's pretty. All right. So that was the unboxing. Oh gosh, look at it. That was the unboxing of my Tineco, and I'm so excited to have this. There's supposed to be a way that these pieces go on here. I don't know what part. Okay, I know that one. That one. And I think, I don't remember what goes there. Is this the extra battery? Yep. Okay. So that's what goes there. But it's two slots on the side. Oh, probably for this. Oh. That's kind of weird. That's awkward. Let's see. Maybe if I turn it around. No. Or should I do it this side? That's kind of... I don't know if I would put those on there. Oh, these big heads go in there, but that seems kind of weird, guys, doesn't it? Well, I guess if it's in a certain spot, it wouldn't... I probably won't be putting all this on. Well, one of these will already be on the unit. Yeah, that's probably why I wouldn't. One of these should already be on the unit already. So, yeah. I don't know which one. Let me do my floor upstairs first. And the charger. So, this is all the stuff that comes with it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for a more in-depth review on how this stuff works and what these parts are for and how it's been working for us in my household. I'm so excited. So, all right. Talk to you guys later, Gators.
Oh my gosh. Wait and see what I just tested out.
Y'all, I had to come back. I literally went over this rug that looks so clean in that spot right there. You see them little marks over there with this actual concoction. You can see it's got hair on it. Literally, I literally went over it. Like I said, zoom, zoom, zoom. Look at the dirt that came off of my rug from that one little spot. Do y'all see that? This is from, I swear to God, that's only like 5 seconds. I was like, zhoo, 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 zhoo. Like I went over four times. One, two, three, four. Look at that. Look at that. I kid you not. This thing is amazing. I just had to put that in. Y'all know I'm about to have some fun with this. I'm gonna have some fun with this. I'm sorry, I had to put this in this review. It is still like, do y'all see that? And it pulled up like it just a hairball on everything. Oh, yo, this is the truth. This is the truth. What is this?
No,
oh, okay. Wait, nope, don't want to do that. All right, y'all.